Some Brisbane mothers are demanding better access to public transport for prams and babies. They say they're being refused entry to buses and trains in peak hours and want special carriages or more pram room.
If you talk the talk, you'd better walk the walk. Public transport operators say they're making it accessible to everyone. Anita Flowers reckons that's rubbish.
I struggled for a long time with it, but it got to a point, especially on the day where I was refused three different forms of transport.
Anita is director of a childcare centre. She was turned away from two buses and a train with baby Georgie because of her pram.
And I'm going to...